think this will be a Belgian Blue bull, might be wrong. Quite a beast. I am down at Eastriggs. The cutting is back to the rig. It's very dry, although it was only cut yesterday, and it's very windy. So it's difficult conditions for getting the grass into the trailer. So we'll bear that in mind. It's not the driver, it's just the conditions. I told him I would make as good a job as I could, which I will. It's not too bad at the moment, I better get him in. So it's the JF chopper today. I haven't been close enough to check the actual number, but I will. You've got to try and keep close to the chopper because of the wind. I'll see what kind of tractors they are when they come down. New Holland in the background. And the one here is a 64-65. And a 390 from the trailer. Well, they're all coming together. On a 10 plate. It's a JF, still haven't cut the number yet. It's a Massey 6150, this one. Dutes heading onto the A75. Thank you. It's a 43, 45, this one. Cummins on coming on New Massey, 54-55, twin wheels of course. Very, very dry stuff. It's only cut yesterday, but I thought about having a go, but I'll go when the pit's not as high the next time, just in case. So the name of the farm is the Broche. Not sure if I've said that right or not. Probably find out how to spell it. Used to be a dairy farm at one time. Don't know when to put them off. I've got to watch my camera today because there's that much stour. Probably around 100 horsepower that. I think it'll be much more. I'm not sure if the dog likes me or not. Some nice looking cattle here on this farm. I think this will be a Belgian Blue bull, might be wrong. Quite a beast. Suckler cows with calves. Here they all are doing nothing again. Have a quick look at the JF here. I'm actually hemmed in, so I can't get away now because of the tractors.